My name is Patrick Hubbard. I'm professor of law at the University of South Carolina. My primary area of expertise is tort law, personal injuries. The topic that I was talking about today was personal or bodily injury caused by robots and giving a legal analysis of the likelihood of what would happen in the future based on what we do today.